It's your thing. Do what you wanna do.
Friends, it's a universal law. Do what thou wilt is the entire extent of the law. However, when doing it, take the road less traveled, the path less taken. Follow the golden rule of the master, which is nothing more than a summary of the 50 cosmic and spiritual laws of the universe. You have every right to do that. But remember, what goes around comes around. It's the law of karma, which is in truth the law of cause and effect, the law of action and reaction. So choose carefully. But again, no government, no politician. The wolves who dress in fine haberdashery. No religious teacher. The liars who have twisted the teachings of the master. No newscaster who was under the control of the Zionist Anglo-American Empire, and no mongrel dog who teaches in the school system, the public fool system that I like to call the system of pubic indoctrination, who jails your children approximately 6 hours a day and turns them into mind control sheep. None of them have the right to tell you what to do. It's your thing. Do what you want to do.